All right, there's breaking news coming in now about a key meeting at Ajit Pawar's residence. MLAs are already reaching, they're reaching Ajit Pawar's residence at the moment. We are crossing back over to CNN News 18's Mumbai Bureau Chief Vinay Deshpande, who's live outside of Ajit Pawar's residence. Vinay, tell us more about the meeting that's going to be taking place.
Well, yes, there is a key meeting that is taking place here at Devgiri, where MLAs have already started gathering in large numbers. We have seen several MLAs, starting with Hassan Mushrif, Dilip Varse Patil, who have already gone in. Chagan Bhujbal, who is on his way to the bungalow and who will reach in some time. At least the nine ministers who took oath of office yesterday are expected to be here. But there is no clarity about all those other leaders, the MLAs, who have signed on the dotted line. Currently, sources close to Ajit Pawar tell us that Ajit Pawar has the support of 52 MLAs. Now, that's a confounding and interesting figure to give, considering that both Jayant Patil as well as Jitendra Awhad at least have been out of this. The current strength of the NCP lies at 53 after the sad demise of one of the MLAs. That claim stays unverified. But as of now, Ajit Pawar camp claiming that there is no need of any further paperwork that is there. All the paperwork has been completed and that the MLAs are in support of Ajit Pawar. That is not what Sharad Pawar's camp tells us. It says that at the most, Ajit Pawar has the support of 19 MLAs, and even among those 19 MLAs, several have called back, got in touch with Sharad Pawar, with Supriya Sule, with Jayant Patil, and may possibly come back. So that is why we are seeing that there is a discrepancy in figures here. Nobody is willing to give out the figures. We spoke to Ajit Pawar yesterday, Praful Patel yesterday. We spoke to Supriya Sule, Jayant Patil. In fact, one of the leaders very candidly said, the reason we are not giving you the number is because we ourselves don't have the number. That was a very candid confession, that there was no clarity about how many MLAs exactly were either jumping the ship or were staying within the rank and file of the NCP. In any case, both the sides have claimed that they enjoy the support of the grassroots workers as well as the rank and file from their own constituencies. How much that holds true is something that will be clearer only in the meeting that has been called on the 5th of July by both the sides. It will be clear, because there will have to be a show of strength, probably a parading of MLAs as well. That we will have to see. But as of now, both the sides claiming that they have the majority without giving out any numbers. And hectic activities continue right behind me here at Devgiri, the official residence of Ajit Pawar, where MLAs continue to gather in large numbers. Back to you.
It's interesting because that number's gone from 29 to 30 to 42 and now to 52 when it comes to Ajit Pawar's camp. Vanessa.